As you can imagine, we're very excited to be here in Florida at Kennedy Space Center.
However, mixed in with the feelings of launch day, there are reports of a key resignation. What will happen in NASA once Administrator Jim Bridenstine steps down as the new Biden administration comes in?
Do you also think that that's going to affect in any way future NASA astronauts and the mission moving forward?
I know it's customary for the people in the administration to submit their resignations, and then we have to take it from there. Honestly, I have no idea what will come after that. I'm assuming that we will continue on with our Artemis mission and just keep doing what we've been doing at NASA.
Bridenstine, a former Republican congressman for Oklahoma, was nominated to the position by President Trump. Bridenstine has overseen major updates during his time at NASA, including the Artemis program, which is set to send the first woman and the next man to the moon by 2024. The astronauts also discussing the double threat of Tropical Storm Eta and the pandemic.
Well, it is 2020, so I guess the tropical storm, we're not surprised by that, having to work around the pandemic. And that's really, we've had to do some special things to make that happen. That's not only to protect us, but also to protect the entire team.
When their Saturday launch happens, which is still good to go, they'll spend months in space and will come back to a different America.
I hope that it's mainly based on the fact that we have a vaccine. Unlike the election, you know, that is in the past, or at least is receding into the past, where this mission is still ahead of me. So let's get there, and then I'll talk to you after I get on board. How about that?
Paul Rivera, WESH 2 News.